Fuck, what's that one about the painter? It's on Steam. It's like an indie game and it's kind of short. Like an exploratory horror game.
I'm not sure. There's actually a lot of those, as it turns out.